I think Tottenham always flattered this season, didn't they? They're still not great. Oh, what the fucking hell.
That was close. Come on in, ping them back.
Ooh.
Oh, that's unlucky. That's unlucky. It's all happening there, mate. Good head.
Go on, Brand. Go on, Brand. Go on, Brandon. Go on, Brandon. Go on, Brandon.
Oh, he's a good touch, isn't he? He's gone and all.
Careful, careful. Oh, no, that's a good one.
Goal scorer for Uxbridge, number 9, Matt Woods.
Let's go again, Blues, come on! Go on, Brandon. Go on, Brandon. Go on, Brandon.
Oh, good touch. Oh, good touch, isn't it? He's gone and all.
Careful, careful. Oh, no, that's a good game.
It's one at Brighton.
Yeah.
I mean, it's James that came from Brighton, so he knows all about it. He's getting on a bit with it.
Yeah, Macca must be. Yeah, he must be in his 30s, isn't he?
He's got 30. But your boy's name's up there as the youngest player.
Yeah, Newman's up there, yeah, he's up there with Corley.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, Corley did well as well.
But I went to Luton.
Yeah.
And I went in John Wall Street. But your boy's name's up there as the youngest player.
He said somewhere else. And when people look, I go, real. It's not real, it's not real. It's like, help me, where is it?
Oh, Jesus, how's he?
It's like, help me, you know, you've got to fix something in the real. Help me, this is the
goal scorer for Uxbridge, number 10, Wayne Carter.
He said somewhere else. And when people look, I go, real. It's not real, it's not real. It's like, help me, where is it?
Oh, Jesus, how's he?
On the table.
Goal scorer for AFC Dunstable, number 9, Jermaine Hall.
On the table.
Yes! Go on, Blue! Bang it! Hold on, Brad!
Well, she's got to come down here, isn't she?
She's coming in.
Ben's back. Get up, Ben's back. Well done, Ben. Well done, Ben. Well done, Ben.
Thank you.